When you're driving, you should feel pretty safe. After all, you're surrounded by a metal cage that's been designed to protect you. But what about the glass? The glass in your car is different. Where does it come from? Why is it different than this glass? Let's break some windows. Ha! This is cars down to the atom. In order to understand the special glass that makes up your car, first, we need to understand regular glass. Now, you probably know that glass is a clear, solid thing that comes from sand. But if you don't, glass is a clear, solid thing that comes from sand. Sand is high in an element called silica, and when it's superheated, it melts together and it dries pretty solid. But what if I told you it's not a solid? Glass is what's called an amorphous solid. It's kind of like it's the slowest flowing liquid you could ever imagine. It's like when you pee after a night out of heavy drinking. For sand to melt, it's got to get up to 2800 degrees Fahrenheit.
Holy f***!
At that temperature, sand is a liquid, and it could be molded, stretched, or blown to give it any number of different properties. This is a forge I made. I looked it up on YouTube, and you can too. But don't, because it's stupid. Turns out making glass is harder than I thought, but the sand did melt and it's shiny. As you can imagine, you wouldn't want this making up your windshield. So how are the windows in your car different? Well, first, let's talk about the windshield. Modern windshields are so strong that they can withstand over 2,000 pounds of force. They even play a role in the structural rigidity of your car. In 1903, a French chemist accidentally dropped a beaker that was covered in nitrate plastic. When it hit the ground, it broke, but it didn't shatter into pieces. And safety glass was born. If you've ever broken a windshield or seen one break in the movies, you'll notice that it shatters, but won't go anywhere. The glass in your windshield is actually two panes of glass. It's got a layer of glass, layer of vinyl, and another layer of glass. The layer of vinyl makes sure that everything sticks together. It doesn't shatter all over the place and stick in your neck and kill you. We're gonna get fired. The glass in your side windows is different. It's strong because of the way it's cooled. It doesn't have any vinyl in it. When it breaks, it smashes into pebble-sized pieces so it does less damage to your face and family. The process of making glass harder is called tempering, and that's the key to making your side windows safe. Tempered glass is heated and formed much in the same way that the windshield is, but when it's cooled, it's super cool. The surface of the glass is cooled so quickly that it shrinks. This creates a compressive force on the glass inside, making it stronger. Kind of like pressing on the outside cans keeps the middle ones from falling. The glass on the inside is cooling at a different rate, and it's trying to expand against the shrinking edges. This creates a tensile force, further improving strength as the glass cools. These pulling and pushing forces make the glass up to 10 times stronger than non-tempered glass. Kind of like the contrasting forces of good and evil keep our universe from falling apart. It's super hard to break, even with a hammer. What? The hammer didn't work because the force wasn't focused enough to break the tension that keeps the glass together. To break it, you need something sharp enough to get in between the glass molecules. This is a bit of porcelain that I cracked off a spark plug. And I got plenty of spark plugs lying around because I'm a car boy. When the porcelain shatters, its edges are super, super sharp. Like micron sharp. When this hits the window, the force will be so focused that all the compressive and tensile stress will be released and it'll break. The window will actually use its own energy to destroy itself, just like James Pumphrey. Nuts! You can see that. Like, that force is still being released. The glass is actually exploding from itself. There's so much energy in the tempered glass that it's like it's alive. That is nuts. I mean, it's just glass, but when it's in your car, you can really see how dynamic it is. Now you know not just that the glass in your car is different, but why it's different from other glass. Cars are amazing. Everything is amazing. You're amazing. It's super hard to break, even with a hammer. Thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe to Donut, comment, like, and share. I like to break stuff. Tell me what else you want to see me break. What do you want to learn about? If you like the shirt I got on, go to shop.donut.media. We've also got stickers. Go and rep your donut pride. Okay, don't tell my wife I did this. I'll see you guys next week.